My name is Wayne Quilliam. I'm a Palawa man from beautiful Tasmania. I grew up in Tasmania back in the early 60s, 70s, and it was an incredible lifestyle, you know, quite quaint and quite beautiful. Of course, we had a gorgeous community down there, but there wasn't a lot of what we know as Indigenous culture or knowing about our own culture down there. It's immeasurable, the experience that I'm having at the moment, because I've also got my wife and daughter with me. And to show this young one how that our culture is now being shared in such a prolific way, because in the past, without being negative on it, a lot of times Indigenous culture has been sort of put to a little cute little box over here, and we'll go and have a play and we'll see what it's like. But now to be at the forefront and to share this, I'm sure that our people from around the country are going to stand and go, wow, here's our culture at the forefront.